Hey, I thought you guys would like to see what a magnetic sweeper looks like inside. It's got 10 small magnets. I had to take it apart because the bolt that holds the handle onto the magnet let loose. I gotta fix it already. I only used it twice. So anyway, that's what it looks like. 10 little magnets goes inside this case, etc. And that's where the handle broke, or it let loose of this pull down bolt right there. So I might put a locking nut on there. That's what it looks like. Very strong magnets, 10 of them.